from Philadelphia, the show business capital of this state, it's Monday Night Raw! On behalf of the Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and Interim General Manager of Raw, and one of the most uncreative, no-talent hacks in the history of middle management, I am proud to announce the result of TLC. First up, in the triple threat tables, ladders, and chairs match for the WWE title was the winner, Alberto Del Rio. Was it The Miz? Or was it the best wrestler in the world? And the winner was... me! And indeed it was CM Punk in a match worthy of the namesake tables, ladders, and chairs. Thrilling, exciting, and vicious. So, much to the chagrin of old clown shoes himself, John Laurinaitis, and despite the fact that there were bodies flying everywhere, tables and ladders, and actually, Ricardo Rodriguez fell about 20 feet from the sky and crashed through a table, I managed to retain my WWE title. Now, I am beat up, I am sore. And I do truly believe that this is a title that a lot of people never thought I would hold. Which brings us to our next contest. Last night at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, it brings us to the United States Championship match. So who was the winner of the United States Championship match? Was it Mr. Ziggles, Dolph Ziggler? Or was it Zack Ryder? And the winner was, spoiler alert, Long Island IC, Zack Ryder!
I still can't believe this. What a fluke. What an embarrassment.
The broski shocked the world.
Yeah, the broski shocked the world, and then his dad, who's as goofy as Zack Ryder, out here celebrating with him at ringside.
The United States title looks pretty good on him.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have saved the biggest for last, and I literally mean biggest. Last night at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, there was a chairs match between two heavyweight monsters for the World Heavyweight Championship. So who won the chairs match last night at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs? Drum roll, please. Was it the world's strongest man, Mark Henry? Or was it the world's largest athlete, The Big Show? Actually, it was The Big Show, but then, and this is the big spoiler alert, the unthinkable happened. So who exactly walked out of tables, ladders, and chairs with the World Heavyweight Championship? Ladies and gentlemen, it honestly does me proud to be able to say that it was Daniel Bryan!
Gonna be sick.
One of the biggest shocks of the night, TLC last night.
I'm gonna be physically ill.
Daniel Bryan comes out, cashes in that Money in the Bank briefcase contract, and becomes, as you can see, the new World Heavyweight Champion.
So you're proud of a man who's a hypocrite. You're proud of a man who said he's gonna cash in at WrestleMania.
Please let him
goes against his word.
Shut up and let him enjoy his moment.
So I just figured if any city would appreciate this scene right here, it would be Philadelphia. A city so rich and entrenched in pro wrestling history. What about it, Philadelphia? In a personal aside, this really trips me out because whoever would have thought that CM Punk and Daniel Bryan, two kids who met 10 years ago down the street at the Murphy Rec Center, would 10 years later be standing in a WWE ring as the WWE Champion and the World Heavyweight Champion.
Like the three
and of course,
stooges.
Taking nothing away from Long Island IC Zack Ryder. You can do it better than that. Why don't we follow the leader? Why don't we go ahead? This is just crazy. This is just crazy, Philadelphia. And so now, obviously, I'm the guy that says what he wants. I have no filter between my brain and my mouth. Pipe bomb and all that. But honestly, tonight, this is not about me. This is about these two guys right here. These two guys who started at the bottom and, just like me, worked their way all the way to the top. Guys who eat, sleep, breathe wrestling, the blood, the sweat, and the tears that you people appreciate over the years. I've watched them both break their backs for you, the WWE Universe, and in kind, you have brought them to this level. I really have nothing to say. I'm the WWE Champion. I want to hear from the two new champions. So, Zack Ryder, what do you got to say?
You know, I still can't believe it. It's unbelievable. In fact, I had to call my dad this morning. I said, Dad, am I really the United States champion? And you know what he said? Woo, woo, woo!
Now that was intelligent.
You know it!
Now this cannot be real. I'm not seeing anything.
You know, Punk said that people never expected him to be the WWE champion. Well, truth be told, people never even expected me to get to the WWE. There's people like Michael Cole who said I shouldn't even be here.
And you shouldn't. You still shouldn't be here. It's a fluke. Hypocrite. You shouldn't be here.
Well, guess what, Cole? Not only did I get here, but I am a champion. And not just any champion. I am the World Heavyweight Champion! now. It is absolutely unbelievable, this entire experience.
Yes, finally some sanity. The Miz. Dolph Ziggler. And some class in Alberto Del Rio.
Who asked last night's losers to come out here?
Well, I think they invited themselves.
Things might get a little more interesting. These guys are coming out here for a fight. What do you think, Cole?
I don't blame
I wouldn't think that they had enough last night. But no, here we go.
Well, they were embarrassed last night and humiliated all three of these men.
Well, they sort of look like they want to fight. They almost seem to be trying to get in the ring. Look at Miz, Dolph, and Alberto. Looks like one's scared and the other two are glad of it.